Baldness isn't always a choice. I'm 5 years old and I'm choosing to honor kids that don't get a choice.